the cows and the sheep and the birds and the horses were moving and baaing and whistling and neighing, having lunch in the sun, while Hugo and I were having none. In the back seat we sat, getting thinner, the rumblings cried, give us Kentucky Fried, time for dinner. Dad stopped the car,
and Hugo said, you go.
And I said, no, you go.
And soon he was back with the pack, and then Dad hit the track. So we ate in the back, feeling better inside. A drive isn't funny with an empty tummy. Thank goodness for Kentucky Fried.